So I'm just going to demonstrate a bunch of tarps. I think in the other tutorials, the tarp videos were more like that. So, normally keep the smoke area at work, trees a little more reasonable distance apart. These are about 20, maybe 20 feet apart. The house were really ridiculously far apart. So, I'm going to tie the adjust things to make sure it's set right. I can tell it's going to be a little short, so it's this quick to adjust. Pull the knot through, that sheet bend just pre-ties that quickly. Even after there's been tension on it, you can readjust it. Pull it down to cinch it. And I keep this line on all the time. That's my ridge line. And so, over here. That's it for the hammock. I'm gonna make adjustments. Cinch it up, make sure it's about where it's going to be. A little bit wider. That's just quick to adjust. Once you get used to making that sheet bend, you can make the adjustments that fast. You can just kind of eyeball it and set up the movement. And then, of course, the problem with setting these things tight between trees so they don't reach the ground is you get that really tight leg. So, keep the loop tight in the middle. And even though that's been on there for weeks on here, this thing, it'll come right out. You can see how easily that knot comes out, even though there's not a release. It just comes undone immediately. Okay, so again, the way I set up the ridge line is put it through the neck here. It's tied onto the hammock. Just tie it around one of the sides of that loop. Put it back through the loop that's in the rope. Pull that through and see, I can cinch it up now and hold tight. This is a trucker's hitch. The only thing that I do different is I hate to have traditional trucker's hitches to slip back there. I really prefer that. And loop which that way. You can pull this as tight as you want. The more times you put it through each side, the more leverage you're going to get. And you pull this through a couple times, and you can hold up your own weight just by holding the end of that loop. There's so much mechanic in that. Pull a little tug, and that's really tight. And I'm just barely holding on to it. I can hang on this. Really holding it weight in just by holding the edge with one finger. That's how much mechanical advantage that trucker's hitch. So you secure the trucker's hitch, loop, pull the other side through, hold the working end, pull it through again. Hold the working end, pull that loop. I usually do that three times. That cinches it down. And then to lock that, the problem is this thing, this knot is awesome because it just pops right out. The problem is if you don't want it to pop right out, just a couple times, three times. If you don't want that to pop right out, somebody comes along and hits that, it's going to pop right out. So just take this loop, the final loop that you've got, three or four times in, after through itself, and that keeps the end from accidentally pulling out. Now you got a knot kind of holding it in. All you have to do is just pull that knot. And at this point, after you've made three, there's no tension in that knot. You can just pull it right out. It's really easy. I got a nice secure hitch. I have that nice solid leg. And these trees are about 20 feet apart. These are some really cheap scraps. These things have been up here for months. Holding on, driving the problems. About three times every single time. That whole thing, I'm going to do this whole thing one more time. Look down, I'll show you how quick it is. Without the talking, we're just kind of going to go through. This is how I do it. close up of this, what I do is I'm pulling this out. You'll see this will kind of bunch up. It will sort of twist as you pull on it. What I do is the edge right there that's sort of gripping the rope, push on it, kind of push outwards on the knot, and that loosens the edge. So you can see it's twisting up here. That can be hard to pull through, especially if you do it slowly so it twists. If you pull this, just pull that knot, it'll pull right through. It just sort of releases the tension as you're pulling it. It's that quick. Sun will come down and beat on me some. I'll put a little tarp up very often, I guess.